The Maltese Falcon by Dashiell Hammett. Samuel Spade's jaw was long and bony, his chin a jutting V under the more flexible V of his mouth, his nostrils curved back to make another smaller V. His yellow-gray eyes were horizontal. The V motif was picked up again by thickish brows, rising outward from twin creases above a hooked nose, and his pale brown hair grew down from high, flat temples in a point on his forehead. He looked rather pleasantly like a blonde Satan. He said to Effie Perrine, "Yes, sweetheart?" She was a lanky, sunburned girl whose tan dress of thin woolen stuff clung to her with an effect of dampness. Her eyes were brown and playful in a shiny, boyish face. She finished shutting the door behind her, leaned against it, and said, "There's a girl wants to see you. Her name's Wonderly." "A customer?" "I guess so. You'll want to see her anyway. She's a knockout." "Shoo her in, darling," said Spade. "Shoo her in." Effie Perrine opened the door again, following it back into the outer office, standing with a hand on the knob while saying, "Will you come in, Miss Wonderly?"